Is now out at the Grand River Dam Authority's power plant in Chouteau. That fire started sometime last night. The Chouteau Fire Department shared these photos on its Facebook page. Crews from Verdigris as well as Tulsa responded to that fire last night. We are waiting on more information about what started the fire, but it's being reported that a lightning strike may have caused it.